Spicy Waffle, I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are back with more Heretical Doom, about to dive into the Dome of Disparal. The Dome of Disparal. Le Dome Disparal. Ha ha. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Franco-demonic entities.
No. I don't want your red claws ripping my asshole off. Thank you very fucking much. Oh, yeah, I see you big boys up there. I see you big boys up there ejaculating all of your attacks at my throat.
So when he reloads,
that's what they were
doing,
man.
Is he just blasting spell power?
Their
yeah, I never noticed that before.
My throat. Well,
he's charging his crystal.
He's a charging his lasers. No, you fucking don't. Yeah, I press your buttony boy, and then I absorb all your sweet, sweet, delicious goodies into my face. I do have the murder hand now, okay?
I got the murder hand.
Dude, I am so grateful that we've got Heretical Doom to be playing right now, since in case y'all haven't heard, Sigil, the new Doom Megawad by John Romero,
got delayed.
It's been delayed until like April or some shit like that, okay? That makes me sad in the peninsular fucking region. Okay, I know I saw another one of these motherfuckers. I know, dude, he dropped a big old like grip of loot there, okay?
Yeah.
And the thing is, this is a fantasy type of game, so that makes it a big grip of sensual loots, okay? No, you fucking don't. No, you don't, vanishy boy. Yeah, you vanish away, yeah. You vanish away. No! My booty hole will remain unperturbed by your weird murder axes.
I know
okay?
what it is they sound like. They sound like Godzilla, those
you know
guys.
What? They kind of do. They kind of do. But then again, I'm pretty sure there's other video games, maybe even Doom itself, that use that
sample. Yeah.
It sounds like a baby Wookiee or something like that, okay?
Dude.
I mean, look, now we've seen in Star Wars, we've seen the Porgs, which were cute ass.
Legit.
Why not sweet little cute baby Wookiees? And then what if someone out there, like, wants sweet, delicious Wookiee meat? And then maybe even more so wants, like, the soft, velvety Wookiee fur, okay? Baby Wookiee fur. That's what it is, man.
So you claw the Wookiee like a seal?
Before the adult fur has come in, and also like the gigantic adult
this
murder
hands. This
is the
question I've always had about like mink and rabbit fur and all this. Why can't you just shave the animal in order to save the animal?
I think want like the under fur bits that's attached to the actual
leather.
Yeah, the actual leather. Okay.
Humans are assholes.
Yeah, humans are fucking jerkwads. I just know these things are going to suddenly fucking open up now that I collected this key. Yeah, I'm on to you motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm on to you
motherfuckers.
Wait a minute.
Okay, I think
dude,
I just solved the problem.
I was just running through this delicious... give me... I don't know. That thing kind of looks like some sort of weird, like, you know, heart pelvis or something like that. Okay?
The helvis from hell?
That the helvis from hell. No, you don't, Scully boy. No, look. You may be Scully, but I'm going to send Mulder in to discipline you, okay?
By Mulder, you mean your spiky murder fist.
That's what it is. The spiky murder fist goes straight up into Agent Scully's
That is
nether.
Pretty
okay.
kinky. And there was that whole thing that I never
about,
heard all about with David Duchovny had, like, sex addiction or
having
whatever.
Sex addiction. Having sex addiction doesn't mean you're into weird, kinky, spiky butt fisting, okay?
True, but it raises the probability because you're spending a lot
now
of
we're
time.
Now we're gonna get sued by sex
David,
addicts, okay?
And, well, look, come at me, David Duchovny. We shall settle this in the ring.
Look, David
not
Duchovny,
the sex ring.
Being a sex addict, does specialize in coming at thee, okay?
Oh, God! I can duck and weave.
Duck and weave. I fucking knew that as soon as I went for that key, some motherfuckers would be coming for me. But you know what? I was more prepared than they were, so I just wrecked a fool. I wrecked them in the rectum. That's the best
place.
You killed
that snakey boy. Wait, what was that thing?
I don't know. It was like ye olde sexy porny, okay? It was ye olde sex porn. That's what it was, dude.
I have drawn titties on this vellum.
So, are there hot nudes behind this grate? Then again, if there were hot nudes, Uko would get really upset again because you'd have to censor them. Yeah, okay?
When I had to censor that nude breast thing.
I mean, you know what? I choose to believe the real reason why Uko gets like so butthurt about having to like censor things is because Uko just doesn't like the concept of censoring things. Okay,
you know what? That is part of it.
He wants to have hot, glistening nudes all over the screen at all times. Okay,
flailing out of control. Boobage.
Probably gonna like lower that thing. Maybe it lowered this thing. Maybe it lowered this thing, and then that thing will lower the other thing. Don't you even think about
I'll explain to you the psychology of it, because the more time you spend censoring out boobs for the video, the more you think, man, if I miss something and then we get like flagged.
That's true.
I'll have spent all this time and we get flagged.
I'm pretty sure that YouTube, when they think you've done an honest job of trying to censor things, they just restrict it to adult only content. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's what happens. Okay. But
you know who's a crazy person?
Are we entering E Honda's arena from Street Fighter?
Dude,
we're totally in E Honda's arena. Okay, at least there's still some place that E Honda's arena exists. Since
you're right.
Capcom is like, E Honda in. We're hating on E Honda, even though he's glorious and glistening, and his jiggly boobs make Corwin hard.
So I think that's what makes me mad is that I wouldn't have to censor his boobs.
Yeah, you wouldn't have to censor his boobs.
I feel like that's just inherently not right.
E Honda's boobs are there for us all to appreciate. Okay?
But if Chun-Li fought topless, I'd have to be censoring that shit frame by frame.
That's fucking
free the
true.
Nipple, damn it. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, look, if people want, did you see his head spinning right round, baby, like a record round, baby? Somehow I never noticed that when we were playing this before. Okay, look, I'm all in favor of freeing the nipple. Okay, look, if I'm allowed to walk nude into a store, topless. Okay, I'm just talking about my personal dreams now. If I'm allowed to walk topless somewhere, everyone should be allowed to be topless
while
somewhere.
While I was spending a long time censoring out those boobs in Duke Nukem, one of the things that went through my head about it, I was thinking about this stuff.
Like, this
and
is
I was
the closest
like,
you'll get to political spicy waffle.
Uh-huh.
We want
more boobs
for all, okay?
Because what I was thinking is like, if a caveman could see me now, or a cavewoman, they would be so disappointed. Like, you have these amazing machines
but you have to wear clothing all the time.
And like, I'm sitting here using.
We're not even exposed to all sorts of dangerous penis-eating snakes or something
like that.
Like people in ye olde times were.
Get your snake bitten by a snake.
Penis-eating snakes. Okay.
The implication being that
snakes today there used to be snakes that eat your penis.
But we stamped them all out.
Yeah, I mean, look, if there was going to be a form of snake that we definitely as a species want to get rid of,
we would go full St. Patrick
probably,
on that motherfucker.
It would probably be the boner pecking perverts that would that would get taken down, okay?
But yeah, I was thinking about the whole time, though.
Don't you fucking hide in here like the nasty, demonic pervert you are. He was probably having sex with this skull boy, okay? He was probably having sex with this skull boy.
Another digression.
I rescued it from his demonic plowing, okay? That's what I did. I fucking rescued it.
This room is cool.
And, okay, when I go down here, are a bunch of more demons going to come out and try to rip my balls off?
Apparently your balls got off lucky.
Son of a fucking bitch! Those things, they remind me of the Nagas from World of Warcraft.
That's what they're like.
Okay? I'm going to call them snake boys, though. Okay?
Snakey boys.
The snakey boys, they tried to ruin literally fucking everything, but I ruined their bootacular...
There's a ball.
No. I don't want your... Taste the nades, bitch! Taste the nades and then taste Menard.
What do the facey boys do?
I think it like slows down time, maybe.
Oh, that's right. I remember now that I asked that same question last time.
Also,
and you told me the
ring,
same thing.
The ring is the ring of invulnerability, okay? And I would assume that the ring of invulnerability
goes on your cock.
Makes you invulnerable, okay? And
it probably makes
your penis invulnerable to the penis-eating snakes of Pangea. Okay, that's what it was. The penis eating snakes of Pangea. That's
or the junk eating snakes of Gondwana.
The junk eating snakes of Gondwana.
And because then, the snake will bite the vulva.
That's what
not,
it does.
It's not a metaphor.
The vulva biting snake.
The vulva okay. Viper.
The rectum ruining snake of Rwanda. That too.
Okay. Oh my God.
The rectum ruining snake of Rwanda.
If you live in Rwanda, please tell us about your rectum snakes if they exist.
Let us know if there are rectum snakes there. Okay. Look.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure that Rwanda doesn't make up a lot of the internet population, so I would be really flattered if someone
from
Rwanda
viewers, yes.
was watching our channel. Okay, that would
be awesome.
That would
make my day.
Okay, because no.
It's one
my
of the weirder
dream
things.
Is to one day have viewers from literally
all the areas,
and especially all continents. Okay,
Antarctica people.
I need to have Antarctic viewing. I wouldn't mind to having some North Pole viewing either. Okay.
Yeah. Well, because here's
I
the
know
thing.
It's not a continent because the
because it's just an ice cap.
Fascist cartographers decided it wasn't.
Big cartography.
Yeah. Big cartography. Okay. I'm imagining. Like I've been playing the Spider-Man game. I'm like really close to being done with it, but I'm imagining like there's some guy who looks exactly like Kingpin from Spider-Man, and he runs big. He is. Big cartography himself. Okay, he's a big guy who draws all the maps using his like his moves. Okay, yes, he
holds
uses
a quill
his super
in his breasts.
No, he uses his superpower of his own breast manipulation to like create a pattern of the map on his own boob.
Oh, and then press it
and
onto
then
the...
like he dips it in ink and then dips the ink onto a on it's like. Instead of woodcut, it's like a tit cut. That's what it is.
We've
okay?
talked about breasts a lot
We've
during this video.
Probably confused the shit out of like almost everyone.
We've spent like 90%
including ourselves. Why? I got the blue key, bro. Why don't you fucking open? I've got the goddamn blue key.
Press it harder.
Is there some like other room that I have to go in and press like Did. That?
He made his laughing noise. I love that laughing. I'm going to make that my notification sound on my phone.
Kind of make him sound like he's some sort of wicked, heretical murder boy. Okay,
That's what he is.
I'm down with that. Okay, we're going to stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that smack the thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out.